The BBC transmitted the first television play ever, and it was called The Man with the Flower in His Mouth. And thanks to a great deal of cooperation and help from the BBC, the producer, Lance Sieveking, and the Inner London Education Authority, we are now able to present excerpts from The Man with the Flower in His Mouth, just as it was seen in 1930. La 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 la